What you see behind you are real environmentalists. We're not caught in some dogma from 40 years ago, and that's why they placed the goal of beating climate change above the goal of building a bunch of solar and wind.